You? Little fish! It's you! Stranger.
You're just as beautiful. Don't you want to introduce your handsome human to everyone? I meant handsome hero.
I can't wait, but let's not attract too much attention! Coming through! Sorry! Excuse us!
Your brother knows I'm here, right?
Well, he'll know soon enough. Watch out!
Then hold me tight.
Should we slow down?
Nah, just hold tighter. You're not holding tight enough.
Fine, you asked for it.
Okay, all right, stop, stop. No, no, really, I'm really tingling. Stop, stop.
Watch out! Sorry about that!
Okay, onwards and upwards. Watch this. Queen Mare, congratulations! Hey, you should bow. That's the queen. Come on. See how fast this thing can go.
Why didn't you tell me they were invited?
Because I knew you wouldn't agree to it. But the truth is, he is your sister's boyfriend.
Boyfriend? Human lives are but a blip compared to ours. How can a mighty oak fall in love with a tiny flower?
If we know it's temporary and won't last, why should it involve you?
Because she is being selfish and immature, and this relationship will destroy Leah before it's over.
Leah will grow wiser with time. We need to let her learn from her experiences.
There's no time. There have been reports of strange monsters spotted. They say it may have something to do with this dark wind.
What?
There is an invisible enemy on the horizon. So you see, Leah must wake up.
Don't worry. She's not a child.
You and I have a love that is eternal. It is based on respect. That is the proper way for ourselves. Must protect the gem of life. That is the reason for our existence. You know this as well as I.
Little fish, I'm so happy you're here. I can't stop smiling.
From now on, you'll always be smiling.